I got too many hoes. And yeah, you like to put that shit in your nose.
Alright. You're coming. Route 21. A beautiful shop. Route 21. I know. Yeah. So, I knew it. Like, they heard me say Route 21. They wanted to come. Look at this. That looks so cute. And the matching set. And I got, and I need more Brat shirts, y'all. Oh, bro, I literally need more Brat shirts. Come on. Come on. No, but I can't wait for something. I'm going to sell my dead lad, yo. Where's that, please? Oh, I need boxers. Oh. Oh, papi, you should have made your bag outside. That's it. Like, I'm going to be happy, yo. Look at this. Some. Oh, what's that? Oh, what's that with that? Like, I'm on the men's side, bro.
You said who?
Ice Spice.
Ew. Look at what she found, y'all. You got two of them?
Yeah.
For me and you?
Yeah.
What that book is? Yes. Yeah. This jacket would look so. If I would have bought this for Moses for Christmas if I had Moses for Secret Santa. Oh, Bobby. We're getting a shop with extra check. I do. Who you got? Who you have?
Oh, I have them.
I got. I already gave my Secret Santa gift, y'all. She loved her Secret Santa. Didn't you love it?
Sure. I used your regular
one. You used the $5 already?
Yeah.
God dang. I gave her a you better not put the wear the shirt. Ooh, that would look so cute. That the shirt. So ooh. I need like this puffer jacket is gonna be so cool. In white it would make cuter. Like y'all. Like with some Hello Kitties and then with these pants. Like these pants, I need more of these pants, yo. Like this pair, I'm telling you, they're so cute. And they have more Brat shirt. They have, like, I think they have a whole Brat collection, though. That's cute.
This thing's cute. I love this
one. Hold on, y'all. Oh, this stuff. Rick and Morty. They got Barbie.
I want this one, and then they have...
I need a bunch of new Brat stuff to match my shirt, my thing. I got this Barbie one. I don't like that shirt. I don't like those type of shirts. But I need jeans. Dipple condo now. Of course, yeah. Hey, they're trying to make it more fun. Back in the room. Ooh. Trying to run me broke. Okay. This is cute. But. Yeah, that would be so cute, y'all. This. I need a belt, y'all. Look. I need more leather stuff. No, I don't want that. This dress. And, like, what? This jean jacket's cute, y'all. But yeah. Like, I need like a jumpsuit, y'all. This stuff are actually so cute. And they got a little split. That's cute. But yeah. I would get it. I can wear these with my black pants, my black leather pants, bro. But yeah. Oh, that's cute, y'all. This purple love. Oh my gosh, it's cute. This is cute, y'all. I can't see. Y'all can't tell me otherwise, bro. If only they had jumpsuits here. Like I was saying, if only they had. This is a romper. It's like, I want a jumpsuit, but like, this romper will actually be cute. I'm over here. Mom, look what I found. Mama. I have to show her something. This is clearance. Sorry, Poppy. Clearance is on clearance. So how much is this? $9.97,
$10.
So I can wear it. Put a jean jacket over it, and I can wear it. They bought that fast show. It's $9.97, Mom. That's the only one I don't.
Okay, let me do it.
All right. She's probably not gonna get it, bro. What shoe? Right here. Oh, my Lord. Y'all can just hide y'all stuff that y'all want to come get so nobody finds it. That's what I just do, bro. But basically, y'all pass it. How much? 40.
That's not
40. That's 40 for 40. Yeah.
I know they come here.
Okay. A ma'am? How much does it cost for like ear piercings?
You can go ask them. I'm in a customer, so don't give me an
answer.
You will
lose an adult. Yeah, she's at my mom's over there. How much does it cost for like ear piercings to get your ears pierced?
It's gonna be anywhere, depending on the earring you choose, it's gonna be anywhere from like $50 to $100.
So like for getting your ears pierced? Okay. They didn't get one, the Sao Ashe. Yeah, 50%.
50%. How much did you get exactly?
It depends like earrings. Yeah, if we get the cheaper.
Okay, Monday, Sao, see what Sissi Lee will fair for me.
Okay.
We have to go choose what earrings we want.
Yeah. You're gonna do it?
I wanna do mine.
Me too.
I've been asking.
No, I'm basically going to get one.
Exactly.
Si somebody is $605, I'm happy. Allemande combien comme
$50.
Il va qu'à $50.
Non.
Quand? These.
Forever.
No, yes. The earrings. Oh, ça tape.
Non, il pas tape. Il a percé ses oreilles.
Combien comme il percé?
Il dépend des like ceux qui zano met au point like pour.
Zano abidi.
Qui ont fait connaître les amis
No, no, maman, no. Vous avez, like, we have pour 6 mois. Vous l'avez qu'à changer, l'avant qu'à changer. Like, qui ça a besoin?
Mais ok, non, c'est long, le plein, parce que ma vie, il vous semble bien comme ça. Tout le bagage, il m'a dit, dès qu'on connaît, il fait là, ou qu'à venir là, mais il va pour moi.
What about Claire's?
They
pierce. Claire's pierces your ears. Oh my God! You can get your ears pierced here. I got a question for you. Do you guys still do like the free ear piercings here?
We don't do. So our
actual, the piercing is free, but we still charge for the earring and the solution.
All right, but like, if we was like to get our ears pierced, it would have been free, right?
In what way?
Like, if you just like choose the earring and like we put the earring in, like the piercing would be free. We just pay for the earrings.
Yeah, you pay for the earrings and the solution. But the earring price can range from $30 all the way to $130, depending on the earring that you choose.
Okay. One person, $1.
So,
they, you have to pay for the earrings,
but they the piercing free.
Okay.
So I could just choose the earring.
Okay, say loyal. Là, vous n'avez pas cherché pour ça combien de dollars? Well,
pas. No, vous pouvez get the cheap one. C'est ça qui cheap.
Quand ça qui cheap vous donnez là?
$8.
$8.
$10.
$10. Pour y avoir quoi le pencil pour $150?
No.
Mama, the ear piercing. What type of earrings you want?
Exactly. We could just get these two. Let's do that. I could get these two. I could get these and she get those two.
Combien de fois ça vend?
Try $10.
Ça est combien le vend? Combien ça vend?
$10.
$10. Allemand des soins acheter ça combien de fois? Combien combien?
Okay. So, ma'am.
Yes.
If we're able to like buy these earrings, and we got them pierced, how much would it be?
So we actually have specific earrings that we pierce with. There's the piercing table right above the sign on the window that says pierced.
Mm-hmm.
So you can. There's gonna be a little plaque that has a bunch of earrings on them. Those are the earrings that you can choose from. But we are.
So it's next to the glass.
Yeah. It's not attached to the glass. It's on, so there's that little white cart there. Mm-hmm. There's a little thing that holds all the earring selections on there. I'll be over there shortly to help you, I promise.
Okay.
You just gotta give me a little bit, alright?
What's that, Bill? I think, you know, like, show you your past seven, like, specific.
I haven't made it back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, do that. Uh-huh. They're right here.
I'll get a small one then.
Is that all here?
Mm-hmm. I want the.
If I got a couple of wings, let me
get one. Oh, faites-moi une canne pas de 20
jours.
No, I asked way before you were born,
no,
girl.
I asked it for my 10th birthday.
I asked before that. I asked before that. And I'm older. Like, bro, I didn't have my ears pierced yet. I was trying to get our ears pierced. I was trying to get them for my 13th birthday. Because, you know, I'm trying to be all cute and stuff. Yeah.
Okay.
Achat noir?
Non.
Oh, but it's a bagay red. Say Jordan. Who get some? Papi, say pa, say pa no mode genuine na 2023, s'il vous plaît. Ou ka pon nan diferent koule avèk diferent jan. E pa, ou bezwen Jordan 11, Jordan 4s, Jordan 1s. E pa sa yo yu gen. Pou mèm?
Non.
Mèm pou jwèt.
Ok.
Mèm mèm tou.
Okay, one more, one more, papi, one more.
That me did.
Do these ones, y'all. Ou pa gen, ou pa gen blonde sa yo deja?
Yes. E pi chèt oui, sans dis
blonde. No, they are different.
Oh, I thought you didn't want him to get. Can I want to get a black or a white?
White.
Get that extra. Hey, pasa. Not that one.
No.
Parce que ça pas un vrai parce que pas ouais. Ça est court, ça est le court là où jouer. Nou pa mette nan ki vleje son ko. Sa chay moun gwen moun ka fe egzersis. Mau Air Force 2. Parce que ça y est, c'est court. Those are court. Si vous besoin d'un what's the name? If they had the fours. These ones are the actual forces, but
it's black. Mm-hmm. It's not nice at all. Oh, what about this Nike? The same of Moses.
Are these ones?
No. Yeah.
I know, but what are these? Jolly fat, la. I'm going to buy them.
That's it.
You are saying no.
Huh? I have to keep looking for him. Okay. Well, that's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop.
That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop. That's a stop.
That's they got Nike Tech left. Oh, none of them. they don't look good. If I give that.
Those ones are five, the Jordan 5s.
And we don't wear Jordan 5s no more.
I did that spot in the bus. I just see some.
Go there. Yellow.
Nice.
Go there.
Yellow.
Right here. This?
Yellow one.
This? You buy red. Cypher Tiffy. There's some Uggs. I don't need these Uggs, but I need Uggs, sure. Extended style. When me de kunya. It's different, huh?
Jordan 11s.
Yes. Do y'all have any Air Forces here? Oh. They don't have Air Forces. They only have the courts. Mom. Oh.
No. No, Batman. Mom wants to be an
Quand j'ai un tennis, vous avez soudé. Alright. You can buy him those Jordans. Up there. There's these ones. Oh, never mind. Smell swap $5.
Hey, can you always have me?
If only they had New Balances. Alright, we're gonna get y'all, I think, if we, huh? He's gonna wear it. Look at me tell, the rouge blanc. I don't like combining them for my men, man. Look at me tell. It's not even a clutch. Do you get it on? No. Move, it's not your stuff. Go sit. Okay, them Crocs are not people. You can put them on the ground or put them back. Exactly. Go put it back.
Not over today.
Here.
I will.
Bro, not you today. See, you push me because of some stuff that's not even yours. Don't touch me. Move. No. No, you aren't. You were in the store first. Stop it. Okay. I was sitting here first. I have a more superior back than yours. Champs is an L. Champs is an L store, bro. Keep that sound a little second. Or black and white. Keep black and white. See, won't buy me. Feeling like I'm in the lottery. The chance is an L star, but like chance and Vero. But I was trying to go say I was gonna catch you when we find a good shoe or we like leave the store. I just finally left Champs, but basically, I don't know. We are still gonna go back to the one, but yeah. I know we aren't gonna buy it. Bro, this thing is going to be empty. This is our long expire. Look at that thing. Broken. For me? Oh, Dominic says sorry for me. You sorry for me? You sorry for me? So no.
I should have dropped a wipe in.
Mange nous belle, lui côté dans chez moi belle manger ça. Haïtien lié?
Jamaïcain.
Manger jamaïcain.
Bon bagay.
Bon bagay.
De Wando.
Même pas manger de bacon aujourd'hui.
Ah, ok.
Petit bonhomme, voilà. If you want extra chicken, how much is gonna be?
One more chicken.
Okay.
Open
door. Plantain. Again. No, I don't know what you're saying. So, I'm going to pass
it on.
I'm going to pass it on.
Oh, okay.
Je suis malade, je ne suis pas jeune. 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 Je suis malade,
Oui.
Oh, combien de photos le verbe?
Yes.
Oh, ouais. Oh,
yeah.
Lui-même.
Yeah.
Oh, ok, ok.
Mais okay. C'est fini et ça se compose d'un fil à la niveau.
Oh, yeah. Bagaille.
Belle petite bagaille. C'est un t-shirt normal.
Ok.
Yeah. Ça, je vais habiter. Bien, Dominique, oui. Passe moi, ok?
Ok.
Ok, ok.
Tu vas le faire en l'aide de conscience.
Tu vas jouer?
Mm-hmm.
Et vous allez aller là?
Non, demain après-midi.
Demain après-midi?
Oui.
Non, fait semaine navelle ou bien l'école? Là?
Non, ma fait semaine navelle. Mardi, je vais aller ensemble avec l'équipe Lia demain si Dieu veut.
Oh,
là, oui.
Yeah.
Ok.
Ok, passez
bonne nuit. Demain si Dieu veut.
Ok.
Passez bonne nuit.
Ok, c'est bon. Mm-hmm.
On peut y aller. Because of Florida, yeah.
I'm down.
Oh,
yeah.
Daniel,
what's
the matter? I see bad people on London. What's the matter?
Here you go.
My people
are not going to
have a
question. Oh, we don't want none.
She's a lovely. Ya.
Huh?
Et pas bonne, non, non, ma palo assiette là, des chicken de ma chère. Ou te voulez pas ça? Ou prends pas ça? Mais moi, ma chère, fais bon manger. Passez le moment.
Attends!
Hey, say, give me.
There's two chicken. There's two chicken.
Oh, ça veut dire pour me lâcher, hein? Tout seulement. Quand tu chèques là, ça.
Si je vais me coucher, papi.
On va pour coucher là?
Non, il a parti.
Maman.
That's the. Why is that? Huh?
Could you have put that?
I didn't get none. Split it in half, cause it's the last one.
Comment on fait pour pocher là?
Cause we got weird.
So I didn't get to finish the vlog, but yeah, ended up like not getting anything. We went to go eat and we went like to the outlet and we ended up getting like more stuff. So yeah. Bye guys.